Hi guys, this is Omkar here again with another video about my Royal Enfield, and this time I want to speak to you all about my new seat. This is a stock seat which the bike has, but if you might have noticed it already that I've done a few modifications to it, as in like I had taken this seat off and I have cut off the part here which I had mentioned in my first video that is an hindrance to the rider. Now in that video I had mentioned that this part here, which is a slight cushion here, which I managed to cut off using a blade, and then I put another layer or another padding of cushion on it, and then again I wrapped it up with this resin cover. Now this part here was very irritating to me, and it was again a very big problem to my lower tailbone. I had an issue when I went for a long ride with this bike. This part was continuously hitting my bone and I had to get off the bike every 1 hour. The situation was that bad. So now I managed to cut this part off, and now the seat is slightly flatter than before. There is no slight height which the seat would get beyond this point. Now that thing has gone. Yes, it has a small height here, but still that is a much better situation than before. This part where it was really very high and meeting the pillion seat is gone. Now the seat is flatter and the rider now sits here in between with his tailbone right here, which does not hurt the rider as much. Now if you would want to compare this seat to maybe a Duke 390, I could show you around. This is a Duke 390 seat, which is very flat. It's fully flat. There is no any height here, or there is no any certain undulations in the seat. This part here is the pillion seat, but it doesn't affect the tailbone of the rider. So as on the whole, the seat is very flat. So coming back to this seat, this is a small modification which I wanted you all to see, and if you all have any plans of doing this modifications, please go ahead with it. It does not affect the comfort of the seat or nor the comfort of the bike, nor the riding posture or the riding position changes in any manner. This is a very nice thing that you all could do if at all you all are having problems with the tailbone, that is. This was a small video, just wanted to post so that you all can go ahead with the modifications if you all want to. Thanks for watching. This was just a small brief video. Goodbye. Thanks, until the next video. Bye bye.